Three things I learned from Chris Zaldain. Number one, you need to focus on the current conditions to catch bass instead of focusing on what you used last time to catch them. Number two, a surefire way to get burned is to run the same pattern at the same length at the same spots that worked the previous year. And number three, nobody ever wins doing the same thing that won last time bass fishing the same length.